Hi everyone, welcome back to English for You. I'm Pat.
And I'm Mike.
And we're on day two of our fun facts. And here's another little bonus fun fact.
A free fact.
Yeah, in 2015, more people were killed as a result of injuries and accidents caused when taking a selfie than by shark attacks.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
Now, it is possible that some of these were combined and they were people taking a selfie with a big shark.
And they got hurt, but not by the shark.
Yeah, we don't really know. Now, what a lot of these were people sort of like, oh, selfie, selfie, walk backwards, and they fell off a cliff.
Okay, yeah.
Or walked into a road or something like that.
Walked into a snow blower.
Just kept walking forward and off, you know, off the pier in Melbourne, they go into the water.
We've probably seen videos of people falling into fountains and falling off ledges when taking selfies. So there you go. It also shows us that actually not a lot of people get hurt by sharks every year.
It's actually a remarkably small number.
Usually less than 5.
Yeah. So be careful when taking your selfies.
Cell phones, cameras dangerous, sharks not so bad.
Not so bad.
Okay, a good thing to remember.
Yeah, that's our bonus fun fact. So now let's get on to our actual more detailed fun fact for the day.